On the faraway continent of Norzelia, three mighty powers reigned. The Kingdom of Glenbrook, through which runs the mighty Norzelia River, bringing flourishing trade. The Grand Duchy of Esfrost, a land of ice and snow beneath which slumbers rich veins of iron. And in the desert, the holy state of Hyzant, home to the lake from which is harvested the salt essential to life. With each nation controlling one vital resource, conflict between these three powers was all too common. Minor disputes and skirmishes gave rise to fierce battles, and before long, the realm was engulfed in a bloody conflict that would rage on for years. Many, brought to their limits and facing their mutual demise, the three powers at last negotiated a truce. Peace came to Norzelia, but only briefly. Shortly after assuming power in Esfrost, Archduke Gustadolf launched a surprise invasion of the neighboring kingdom of Glenbrook. The might of the Esfrostian forces, under the command of the formidable General Avlora, easily overwhelmed Glenbrook's crown city. Before any could comprehend the meaning of what was happening, the once proud Whiteholm Castle had fallen. Learning of the attack, House Wolfort, highest of the three High Houses of Glenbrook, rushes to the royal family's aid. Leading the charge is none other than young Saranoa, who has only just taken over the mantle of lordship from his father. At his side are Benedict, House Wolfort's advisor and a veteran of the Salt Iron War, Roland, the younger prince of Glenbrook and Saranoa's childhood friend, and Frederica, his betrothed, who hails from the very duchy they now call foe. A new war is kindling, fanned by the unwavering convictions held by the rulers of these lands. And though they may not yet know it, Saranoa and his comrades are heading straight into the pyre. Esfrost's forces have breached the once proud walls of Whiteholm, and now overrun its majestic halls, leaving only death and destruction in their wake. Like bloodthirsty beasts, they search, eager to carry out Archduke Gustadolf's orders to kill any member of the royal family on sight. With the very future of the kingdom hanging in the balance, Saranoa hurries to the throne room as fast as his legs can carry him.
Do they mean to hurt us?
You talk and talk, but do you have the courage to test your words?
This is folly, Gustadolf. What madness has possessed you? Is this how you would take revenge for what befell your father?
Nothing so petty as that, Ragnar. The war and all its atrocities should remain buried in the past.
Then what drives you to commit new ones? To tear down the future we labored so long to achieve? Do you think Hyzant will stand up idly by while Glenbrook burns?
I shudder to think what ends you hope to achieve by such vile means.
You always did lack imagination. How? As for Heisei, you have courage, if not much say.
Brother! What is the meaning of it?
My prince, with me!
But his grace!
Roland! Lord Wolfhard! There is no saving me. The future of Glenbrook lies in your hands now.
Father!
My prince, follow him.
But I...
After them.
You would once again see Norzelia bathed in blood, Gustavolf? Truly, you are.
This land has long been lost, Regna.
This is where Sir Maxwell...
He is readying the boat for our escape.
A wise decision. No, the streets are overrun with Esfrosty soldiers. Our...
My lord, please reconsider. Esfrost's numbers are over.
I will not stand idly by as... Move, you fool! I'll go by myself if I must. I'll make that bastard...
It's too late, my... Whiteholm has fallen, and the...
Damn it all. Does his grace and the royal...
There is no news, my lord.
Heavens be good.
Thank you.
my prince.
The gate to the drawbridge is shut tight. We must find a way to open it, and quickly.
There should be a mechanism nearby.
Leave our pursuers to me. Open the gate, whatever it takes.
I will end this.
My turn.
Yeah! The hunt is on.
I shall try my level best. I'm afraid this may hurt.
Defeat is not an option.
Me.
I shan't hold back.
Shall we begin?
Time for some research.
I fight for peace.
Time to work. For you. For you.
I won't lose.
Ours.
Let us pry out their weakness.
Much appreciated.
On my honor as the Dawn Spear.
My lord!
Board!
Ha-ha!
I struck true. Came, you missed.
Shall we begin?
I'll take you on!
Your orders?
So, it falls to me.
I won't lose!
Time to take flight! I will end this.
Let us pry out their weakness.
Well done!
On my honor as the Dawn Spear. That went well.
Following up!
Four!
My research!
My turn.
This battle is
that
went well.
It isn't over yet.
Let me heal your wounds.
Utmost thanks.
I've been waiting for this.
On my honor as the Dawn Spear.
Leave it to me. For my kingdom.
I see a path to victory. Let us reverse our fortunes.
Let me show you what I've learned.
For the honor of House Walford! Thank you.
bad.
Impossible!
On my honor as
a dawn. We mustn't lose heart.
Let us pry out their weakness. My turn.
You've made a grave
just
mistake.
Just for the future of House Wolford.
Forward. To lead, I must grow.
I will end this.
Oh.
My turn.
Thousand thanks. I won't give in. The winds of change are blowing.
On my honor as the Dawn Speaker,
there is no mercy on the battlefield.
It's open! Go!
Don't let them escape! Capture the royal family!
Protect the prince!
No matter how many come, our blades will keep them.
They've overrun the prince.
Time to work.
It's for life.
They're good.
Beat me! Hurts, don't it?
Oh, careless of me! Oh, careless!
For the honor of House Wolford!
Die already! Gotcha!
I won't lose!
Isn't over yet.
Allow me.
my honor as the Dawn Speed.
Time to work.
I see a path to victory.
Charge!
I won't give in.
Not this time.
For the honor of House Walford!
We've been weakened.
Knowledge is strength.
Come at me!
I shall protect you.
My turn.
Just as I planned.
I will end this. Protect us.
I shall try my level best.
Charge!
It isn't over yet.
Defeat is not an option.
Let me heal your wounds.
The tides are turning.
You won't beat me!
Time to work.
On my honor as the Dawn Speed.
My lord!
Impressed?
I must find a way.
My turn!
My turn!
Left yourself open!
Or you mustn't let our guard down.
Ha! I fight for peace.
Forward!
Thank you.
orders.
I shan't hold.
Let me heal your wounds.
I'll take you on!
Victory is not yet out of reach.
Ah! For victory!
Allow me!
To take flight.
Lord,
for the honor of House Walford.
Hit the mark.
I will end this.
I shall protect you.
I won't lose.
Time to take flight. Let me heal your wounds.
My thanks.
I'll take you on. Away! I love the battle.
From where shall we strike?
On my honor as the Dawn Speaker.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Charge! Be gone!
Tis you who should be seeking mercy.
Must you do this?
You were only toying with me at the tourney.
Only a fool.
I could not have said it better myself. How do you still stand?
You were this realm's fiercest. And so it was that the once proud kingdom of Glenbrook did fall. Esfrost seized control of the Crown City. Now the Archduke's army marches upon House Walford.